because there were no marks on her body. That doesn't rule out foul play. She could have been led to the rooftop by gunpoint, forced into the water tank, and left to die. That sounds like foul play to me.
The coroner said that the reason she died was based on the medication she was not taking, but I should have a very tough time believing that.
I've never met anything that sounds like those that are in a bipolar state would do something like this.
I don't think that.